Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Veena Asmano from veenaasmano.com. I'm back with another simple recipe for you. This is my lamb curry made in a slow cooker. It's a very simple and easy recipe. It takes about 5 minutes to throw everything in the slow cooker, but I'm using curry powder, so you don't need a long list of ingredients. And if you don't have curry powder, you can make it yourself. Just look on my blog. Okay, don't forget, you will get all the recipe ingredients below this video or on my blog, and I will leave the link below. I'm going to start by putting some oil in the bottom of my slow cooker so that nothing sticks. Okay, next I'm going to add in some shallots. Now I've got some small ones and I've got some Spanish red onions. The red onions and shallots actually cook down very nicely. So when I'm cooking in a slow cooker, I like to use the shallots or the red onions because they really kind of add a nice sweetness to it. I've got some ginger and garlic. Now I'm going to make sure everything is well mixed in the slow cooker. Now because we do not stir the contents in the slow cooker very often, you want to make sure everything is well incorporated. This is homemade curry powder. You can use store-bought curry powder, but if you can't find curry powder, look on my blog and I have a beautiful version that you will love to make curries with. So I've got curry powder, sweet paprika, salt and pepper going in, and again give it a good mix. Next I'm going to add in the coconut milk. And I'm going to add all the lamb pieces. Okay, I'm going to give that a little bit of stir. And I'm going to add you can stock or water and lemon. I've got lemon juice and some water inside with a little bit of stock inside. So either or, water works, stock works as well. Now, I'm going to just stir this a bit so that everything is well incorporated. And then I'm going to put the cover on. I'm going to leave this for either 6 hours on low or 4 hours on high. Okay, and then after 4 hours, mine stayed overnight on low for 8 hours, because when I woke up it was almost 8 hours, so mine became very soft and fork tender. But again, 6 hours is more than enough, and you see how soft that is. It's almost falling apart. I like to use the bones because actually it adds a nice broth and flavor to the thing. You see how soft that is. Now you can serve this with many things. Steamed rice is one of them, but of course if you like Indian food and you want to make naan, then of course naan, chapati, roti, all these are on my blog, and you will love to have the recipes. So make sure you visit my blog and get all these recipes. I will leave the links below. I'm going to put this in a serving dish, and time for us for dinner. I hope you try this recipe. It's a very simple and easy recipe, and as you can see, you just throw everything in the slow cooker and it's good to go. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and of course subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos from me. If you do try my recipe, don't forget to tag me on any social media. My name is Veena Asmano. So just hashtag Veena Asmano. And I'll see you in another video. Bye bye for now.